This girl stole her own sister's ex-boyfriend. She started having some hookups, you know, like those stuff, type of stuff. And the sister, to this very day, as far as I know, she does not know. How do I know? Because I knew the person. Okay? Hello, everyone, and I welcome you to the Gospel with Ishmael. Let me tell you something. And I just thank the Lord that even biblically we have it. You see, Leah took Jacob, right? Jacob wanted Rachel, but somehow the father sneaked her into that sister's marriage. So he, at the end, he had two wives. They are both sisters. It was not the will of Jacob, but the father pushed it, and the sister went on and agreed. That's why I said I know a person in the same manner. And when I look at it, I'm like, they are blood sisters. Let me tell you, the moment you are in a position where you have somebody, you are running a similar race, a man and a man, under normal circumstances, we crave for similar things. Success, to get married, meaning we're attracted to women, all this stuff. But then, the heart of man, when you begin to envy, when you begin to covet, a lot can happen. As far as you can entertain, it is as far as you can decide. As far as you can entertain and quickly get it off your mind, the quicker you will get over it. One of the major commandments in the Ten Commandments is, do not covet your brother's position. Their wife, they are na-na-na-na. The moment you see women, they like to say it a lot. She'll say, oh, your man looks good. And sometimes she gives a friend. Some of you, maybe you can relate what I'm talking about. You found out that your friend, she wanted your ex or your man or something like that. Because when they are looking, they are seeing the good that they are seeing, but they will try to remove you. And some, they succeed. And some are able to say that, oh yes, she used to tell me this. I never knew. So now he's dating my friend. I don't know how many times even girls have also spoke such. That my friend, this one, she stole my. It is as common as you can, even with guys. It's just that I think with women, it is much easier to succeed because men are very weak when it comes to women, okay? At least women, they can easily say no as compared to men. Listen very well. I want to address each and everyone who has taken from you, who have succeeded, who have stolen what is yours, one way or another. Right now, I pray that in the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord has been seeing it all. May the Lord be in your case. May the Lord be in your defense. Everyone that has stabbed you in the back, he said, do not covet. Anyone who has coveted your things and they succeeded, may the Lord bring a huge turnaround. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.